I haven't come a long way overseas. I'm from the not too distant land of snow and beer. We're right above that latitude of 49 degrees, but I'm surprised by how much things are different here. There isn't any snow around, but I have found to my delight, one does not have to travel around on skis. No one wears their snowshoes and there are no dog sleds in sight. Instead, you've got these things called SUVs. Hi, I'm from Canada, where you're going to need a sweater. But my best friend's a bear and I get free healthcare, so in a sense I've got it better. Sorry, you've been told that Canada's cold literally sometimes snows in May. Hi, I'm from Canada, hey. Really polite, but even we will occasionally stir up some contention that must be settled on the ice. We grab our skates, it's hockey time. Loser buys the maple syrup, but the winner pitches in, cause gosh darn it, we're just that nice. It's safe to say we don't enjoy military domination unless a snowball counts as a WMD. But take over Canada and you inherit our French-speaking population. So most world powers are content to let us be. Hi, I'm from Canada. I spell color with a U. However, I refute that we say a boot. I don't know why you think we do. The last time I ate moose meat pie was earlier today. Hi, I'm from Canada. A, B, C, D, E, F, G. I-J-K, L-M-N-O-P, Q-R-S, T-U-V, W-X-Y, and Z. Hi, I'm from Canada. Our talent pool is deep. Celine Rush and Shatter are a few, and there's Justin Bieber too, but that last one you can keep. Now, you might think there's a hockey rink in each Canadian backyard. Well, you're right. Hi, I'm from Canada. Oh, Canada, I stand on guard for thee. Hi, I'm from Canada. That's my tip jar on the right. I don't own a gun, so you can take it and run, but I might call you impolite.